Approximately 3,000 people died that day. And after the 9/11 tragedy, we went to war. And many other Americans died that day. My son, Muhammad Salman Hamdani, was a first responder and an NYPD cadet. And I'm sure he's looking down at me today as I speak on his behalf. He is not here, but he is my strength and I am his voice. These are difficult times and we need the support of everybody. I thank everybody who is standing in solidarity with us, not only as Muslims, but as Americans. Our rights to pursue the faith of our choice is defended, protected by the Constitution. And for the current administration to bring in a Muslim ban is unconstitutional. It is a violation. So if a president of our country tries to impose a law that violates our Constitution, he is not fit to be our president. He is not fit to represent America in the world. Furthermore, I would like to read the names of few Muslim Americans that died on the war after 9/11. He invoked 9/11 three times when he was passing the executive order. So we have to say, not in their names, not in their names, not in their names.